she?
Josh.
Dad told me you brought my mom here.
You seem upset, Josh. What's wrong?
You kidnapped my mother.
What? I didn't know such thing. Relax, we're just having a little fun.
She doesn't know who you are, but you're capable of. I do. You're completely unhinged. I've had it with you. You hear me? This is enough. You don't mess with my family.
Oh, but it's okay for you to mess with my life. Huh? You have still not apologized or explained about what happened between us. I've called you 37 times, texted you 84 times, and nothing you couldn't even do with the common courtesy of getting back to me.
So you kidnapped my mother? Do you understand how crazy that is? You're crazy. Where's my mother, Rebecca? Where?
What are you gonna do, Josh, huh? Are you gonna kill me? You gonna push me into this hole? This janky-ass carnival?
Where is my mother?
Josh, just relax, okay?
Dad, I'm sick and tired of you. I want you out of my life!
Whoa! Whoa!
Damn it, Rebecca!
Lourdes is right there. She's getting a caramel apple. I never hurt your mother.
Okay, look.
I'm sorry, okay, I'm sorry. I know I got carried away, but I was just trying to get your attention. I was just trying to get you to notice me. So now that we're here, let's just have a conversation. Okay, can we please talk to each other like humans? I mean, God, we've been in each other's lives for so long. There's so much between us. You can't just throw it away like it means nothing.
If you ever, ever get near me or anyone I care about ever again, I'm calling the police.
Josh, hey, no, you can't do this. Because I don't know who I am if you're not in my life anymore.
Leave me alone.